heading into Bryce Canyon through Red Canyon.
It's gorgeous. Oh, look at that.
It's a picture every turn.
I know. You could be just constantly.
Shuttles back there. I hope you don't have to take a shuttle in, like park over there.
Yeah, it's always wondering.
Is
that what you have to do in Zion now?
Yeah.
Well, maybe we have to do that.
They're not advertising very well.
Do you want me to check on my phone?
But in Zion, it's after the gate, too.
Right? Yeah, that makes more sense to me, right?
Because
you pay to get in. If not, we just... What happens when you don't have your last one. Right?
What's 40, 42.
42.
$6.
Oh, $6. Okay, so.
It's another 38.
Yeah. Do you know where the receipt is for the other?
Well, you took all those papers. Mm-hmm. So where did we want to go?
Did we get a map or anything for it?
I just handed all that stuff to you. There's a Sunrise Point back there.
That looked beautiful from the pictures.
Yeah, maybe we should go back there. Sunrise Point just after sunrise.
Okay. So there's Sunrise Point. So we must be coming in from this way, are we?
Come down 89 to 63.
There's 63. See, we must be coming in this way. See? If there's the shuttle station.
Yeah.
So, the fee station, Bryce Canyon Lodge, and there's Sunrise Point. Okay. Hike the canyon next page. 4 hours or less. That's the one I want. Does that say Sunrise Point General Store?
I mean, it's Sunrise Point and the General Store?
I don't know.
The old gas pump.
I know. That's cool. I think that probably is the Sunrise Point. This
there's
is
Sunrise Point.
Bryce Canyon Lodge is there. So we have to keep going further.
Okay, that's what I'm thinking. I was wondering if it's Valhalla. We'll ride the snake to Valhalla. Sunset Edition Unit, additional lodge parking.
There's another sign up here.
Points.
Okay. So I think we can go out this way.
We are here at amazing Bryce Canyon. Those formations are called hoodoos. Chris and I are hopefully going to do a trail to a formation called Thor's Hammer, if we can find it. I think that is Thor's Hammer right down there.
Is that a scion right there?
That's one of them.
Oh my god. He's a look at me guy.
Who wears short shorts? All three of them are from Sea City behind there.
Something that it rarely does in Vegas. Rain.
So it's getting ready to cross the valley.
Mm-hmm. Maybe it'll make it a little cooler, which would be nice. But of course we're going out tonight, so of course it's raining.
It won't last long.
Mm-hmm.
the outskirts of Vegas. North Las Vegas, correct?
Well, North Las Vegas and Henderson.
And Henderson.
Both getting hit.
Both are getting hit hard.
The legendary Bacchanal Buffet. Hopefully it lives up to all the hype because I'm starving.